Told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. He didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How does it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Ten days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's link.
What an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows their true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
Horses in!
So who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Pox. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring him back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point. Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission means backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then.
Mission info has been updated.
This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area. What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel.
Quiet. Those new guys. You see their choppers? Who are they with?
Beats me, man. Green Berets, SEALs.
Those ain't no jarhead birds, I can tell you that. Some paramilitary setup?
Well, some of the guys are saying... You know what? Best we just drop this, right?
Sure.
check the controls on the pause screen. To climb an obstacle, press the action button. There's a guard up there. If you're going to eliminate him, use a gun. For the old prison. You'll find the targets there.
The map has been updated.
Now head east to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid. Contact me if you need advice. QC is effective for dealing with nearby enemies.
up. Lie down.
If you want to extract him, carry him to the RV and call in the chopper.
A landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
I'm guessing you didn't come here just to save my ass. Am I right? Hey, this will help with whatever you're doing. Hey, if you want inside the admin building, here's the drainage tunnel.
The map has been updated.
Take a good look at the enemy through your binoculars, and you can mark him. Marked enemies can be sensed when nearby, even if there's a wall between you and them. But it only works if you stop and take the time to focus your attention. This helps you maintain situational awareness. Try it. Just as hard the day we met Paz. I only want peace for my country. I can't believe we ever bought that cover story. Eyes open, boss. bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight. Rain just won't let up. It'll help you stay out of sight, but watch you don't get hypothermia. the old prison area. The targets are there. Those tranquilizer rounds are only good for putting your target to sleep. They won't help you break anything. We've been in touch with Amanda. We had her listen to Chico's call for help. She agrees with us. She said, I know my brother and I know when he's lying. She also had a message for you. I'm ready for the worst. Sounded a little too cheerful to me. want, but just don't forget the targets. Some intel, I guess. Some intel, I guess.
Chico, it's me.
No! No! Go away! Go away! Get off me!
Chico,
get off!
Keep it down.
Go away!
got Chico.
And Paz?
Not here.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Hold on. Not gonna happen.
You'll have to carry him out then. Okay, boss, change your plans. Haul Chico over to the rendezvous point. We'll get Paz's whereabouts out of him once he's calmed down.
Mission info.
I've marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there.
Your map has been updated.
Somewhere close by.
Damn, you're leaving no stone unturned.
Roger that.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger. Dispatching chopper. The RV's just a little further. RV. Put the target down for a minute. How's he doing?
Chico, where is Paz?
She's dead.
When was this recorded?
She's dead.
Mission info has been updated.
This is Morpho, arriving shortly at LZ.
On your feet.
Okay.
Chico was taken out of his cage. Did he leave the tape recording while he was being moved? Paz might be up ahead. I hear vehicles. Must be near the heliport. A gate. Chico left the tape on record while he was being moved. Try using what you hear to find Paz. If you're still not sure, listen to the tape again. Matches Chico's tape. The surveillance camera.
Gate.
past the admin building. Watch your corners.
Has been updated.
Spit it out. Speak. Thank you.
being updated.
Huey's handling preparations for the inspection. Keep your mind on the mission.
map has been updated.
Speak.
The map has been updated. Vision invaded.
Get Paz onto the helicopter. The chopper. Keep an eye out for nearby enemies. They could try to shoot down the chopper.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
This is Morpho, on station.
Snake. Snake!
Medic! She's rigged. Damn it, we were set up!
We gotta get it out. No time for anesthetic. We have to open her now.
Hold her down. Hold her down! Keeper got in. Make me proud.
By the time they leave, I'll have the IAEA praising us as the poster boys for world peace. Out. Tower, this is Morpho 1. Do you copy? Can't get through. The link seems fine, but...
mission was nothing but a smoke screen.
He's okay.
I heard explosions, then... They played us like a damn fiddle! Give it back! This isn't right, that was ours! We built it, dammit! You spying bitch! Come on, start talking, bitch! Come on, get up and start talking!
Your favorite song. Nicolas, Bart, immigrants wrongly executed. But their deaths served as a message to others. That ours is a society that murders the innocent. Do you too believe your sacrifice will change the world? Cypher's been in hiding ever since his grand experiment. No one's seen him in years. All we hear are orders delivered by proxy. Except you. You met with him, face to face, in order to contact Big Boss. Tell me where he is. Where is Cypher? Where is Zero? I've never known choice. Where I was born, the language I speak, I've never had the freedom to choose for myself. But you, right now, are free. Do as you will.
This will save Big Boss.
It may.
Will you really kill Zero for me?
Not for you.
All right. Zero is...